Elon Musk showed up at Twitter headquarters, merrily carrying a sink. Like this one. And he said, "I own Twitter now. Let that sink in." Like it was all a big joke. And that was the beginning of the end of fair treatment for Twitter employees. The sink made sense because Elon is now sending Twitter down the drain. Hate speech, for example, now clogs the platform.